Just trying to get some more, trying to get monetized on YouTube as well. Another goal of mine. Just a goal. It'd be good to have some more monetization coming in. I don't know how YouTube goes. I don't know how. Oh, you get donations for YouTube, no subs.
I heard weird noises coming from that old hotel down the way. The place has been haunted for as long as I can remember. So I don't know if it's the cult or ghosts.
I've got liberation point, 2 point points. New character found. Adelaide Dumbledore. Okay. Dumbledore.
Thanks for pitching in, Jay.
Sell loot. Or you can get weapons. Why do you need weapons? Customize. I need some suppressors, don't I? Got a bit of stealth. Big fucking 50 cal. Buy their heads off. Haunted over there. Oh, well, I did see a chopper. We'll do a helicopter run. Let him go.
Nice to see you, bud. The Cougars, you've got a squad stationed on top of Raptor Peak. If you want to meet them, the trail starts at the lookout tower. Just be warned, that's deep in Peggy territory, though, so be careful.
Overwatch arrows. Holy shit. Get him. Hey, Shaq, hey buddy, how are ya? It's AK checking. Gee, Shaq, how are you, mate? Hey, legend, how are you, buddy? What's up, bud? Oh, mate, not a lot, just playing a bit of Far Cry 5. Not doing a lot, buddy. Just doing this for a bit, then off to the gym a bit later. What are you up to, bud? What's on for the day? Or tonight? Cool, yeah, cool, buddy. Working, are you? Oh, mate, that's no good. Well, I hope it's a good shift for you, mate. Hope it goes fast. Hope it's quick. Hope it all goes well. Come here, fucking the other one. Come here. Maybe he can swing. Oh, those cougars get nice. Cougars. Outpost you can take down. No, you fucking bitch.
someday we will die.
I wonder if a building like this is about to collapse.
And our flesh will rot and turn to dust. But our faith will remain. It will live on in our brothers and sisters. It will inspire those who bless us.
Every place has a purpose.
It will be our legacy. Everlasting.
$1,000.
You did a damn fine job getting rid of those cultists.
Great job freeing up the Osprey Hotel room. We'll be able to use that old building as a place of shelter, even though most folks around here would think twice. Because some say that place is haunted. But I never much bought into that kind of malarkey. Anyway, keep up the good work, Rook.
Summer loving, having a bad. How we got there? I'll get a new weapon. I'm sure you're gonna hit 60. That'll be good to take out those fucking things. Hit 60. Always take out those fucking. Yeah, why not? Why not?
Shop the other night, all kinds of horrible noises were coming from the basement. I think they have a whole mess of angels locked down below.
Anyone around here that can help me?
I can help me. I can help me.
Going in for the kill! huge Peggy stash deep inside the old Bright Warden health mine. We're talking guns, ammo, stuff we need. Feels like we're constantly running low on supplies. I think we should take theirs.
Yes, please. What's that? Okay, yeah. Shot. Look at there. Come away, guys. How are ya? Welcome on. Jeez, they're coming. Gotcha. How's your day? I'll be back, I'm just gonna get some D. I won't be long. Sorry, guys, I'm back. Just getting some quick snack. How are you, zombies? Though? Have you been well? just capture some outposts and do the main quest line, that sort of thing. That's all we're doing. What's that? Look, I'm looking at the ring. What's that? What is it? Wolverine skin. They're fucked. Gun blazing. Watch still. Going in hard.
Thanks for the help.
My uncle told me he saw the cult kick in the front door at Lorna's truck stop. Didn't stick around. Thinking those of us as can handle ourselves ought to head over.
I hear you.
Peggy's kept a bunch of angels locked in the basement. I don't know how many they got down there, but I ain't going near them. I've seen one too many angels that were once my friends. Listen, we need to secure this whole area. That means the basement, too. You'd be doing me a big favor if you marched down there and cleaned them out.
Same here.
It's the basement.
I could play this game all day. During combat, close to the bear. Jess Black. Let's fucking get in there. Fast travel. Have faith. Hey, dude. Sorry, guys, just got home.
Something. Eden's Gate sends their angels and killers on little walks they call pilgrimages. This place was a big part of that pilgrimage. So now that we took it from them, they're gonna want it back. We got word a bunch of them are headed this way. We need to defend this place, no matter what. There's a mounted gun and a bunch of violent goodies over there. Let's get to work.
Reach the...
How's it going, bud?
Here we go, guys. You! Hey, buddy! AD! How are you, mate? I guess we could use this place as a shelter. XD, sorry, XD. How are you, buddy?
How's it going, bud? Hey, brother.
There for defense.
Seven. I've got to kill myself. Look north! Help's coming for you!
That's good.
Out. Local mechanic tried to warn us about the cult way back when. He had a getaway car and supplies ready to go. The cult got him, but I think it's worth checking out his garage for his gear he left behind.
Drug to try and turn it into some kind of weaponized super bear. Didn't work. And it got loose. As nasty as all get out and tough. We sent a bunch of people to kill it, but none of them came back. I'm hoping you got what it takes to get rid of that sucker. Please. Before it kills more people.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Cult says all this is due.
Oh.
stop facing Ulysses by going further into
it. Jagger Bear. Prima. Grizzly bear skin. Grizzly bear skin. Perks. Hutch Nixon, I'll do those missions. Not a fan of them, eh? Hutch Nixon, not a fan.
Pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise. So the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey?
Honey?
You help me, and Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
Oh, let's do it. Is that like anyway? What take it. I'm gonna sweep. Yeah, fuck, I'm not walking. Fuck that shit. Can't lock it. Need more cash. Boom, I'll see you there. Over here.
Is that what I think it is?
Chopper!
Fucking shit. Fuck off, you bastard. Fuck me. Give up, do that again. For fuck's sake. Ugh. Pain in the ass. Just kill him first, then kill the others. Right in the fucking face. That's better. Motherfucker, gotcha. Fuck you, can't. Oh, god damn it. Sorry, my guys, but. Chill.